Hi, if you forgot local administrator password and cannot log into your laptop or computer, or you cannot install program on a user account because it requires the administrative password, you can use offline NT password to reset password of any local user account on Windows. Let's start by download offline NT password. Open web browser to http://pogostick.net/tilde/pnh/ntpasswd and click on boot disk. Next, scroll down to download section. There are two versions which you can choose to download. In this video, I will download the CD version and will use the image file to create a bootable USB flash drive. You can see detailed instruction how to create a bootable USB flash drive by follow the link in the video description. Next, boot the computer that you want to reset account password with the bootable CD or USB that you just created. If you see the screen, then you have boot right into the tool correctly. Otherwise, you may have to configure boot order in BIOS to boot from the CD or USB. On this screen, press Enter to continue. At step 1, you have to select this partition where Windows installation is. The tool has scanned your system and already selected the first option as default value, which is displayed in the bracket. In this example, the tool has found that I have Windows on device SDA2 and already selected as a default value. So I can proceed to next step by just press Enter. Next, step 2. You have to select which part of registry to load. Press Enter to accept the default value 1, which is password reset. Step 3. Select password or registry edit. Press Enter to accept the first option, which is to edit user data and passwords. The program will display all user accounts on Windows system. You can select by type user number or RID of the user account that you want. In this example, the default value is 3EA, which username is Linglom. Is the user account that I want to reset passwords, so I can press Enter to continue. Then type 1 and press Enter to clear password on this user account. You should see the message "Password clear." Next, you need to save this change back to your Windows system. Press Enter to accept the option Q, which is to quit editing user. Next, type Q and press Enter. Then, you will enter step 4, writing back change. Type Y and press Enter. You should see the message, "Edit complete." Then press Enter to continue. You can remove the CD or USB and reboot your computer. Now you can sign in the user account without typing any password because it is empty by the tool. You can choose to set up password for this user account by follow these steps. Right-click on Windows icon at bottom left of the screen and select Computer Management. and expand local user and groups. Select users. Next, right-click on the user account and click Set Password. On this window, click Proceed. Type the new password and click OK. The new password is set. Next time you want to sign in, you have to enter the password. And that's it for this video. I hope you can recover your accounts without needing to reinstall Windows. If you have any question or suggestion, please post below. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.